for children with bright future, as well as rob families of their providers and caretakers.
Good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful relief.
As we remember all road traffic victims in the city of Accra, ensuring safety of pedestrians and drivers on the streets of Accra is a key priority of the Accra Metropolitan Assembly. And in collaboration with our partners, the Ghana Police, specifically the FTTD, the UN agencies, civil society groups, National Road Safety Commission, and citizens of Ghana, we are working hard to meet the UN global target of a 50% reduction in road crashes by year 2020.
Why do we design roads and do not take care of other road users with the exception of motorists? Why do we do that? We know that roads are for all of us. The motorcyclist, the pedestrian, the aged, the young, every one of us. And therefore there's a lot for us to do as a nation to ensure that our roads are safe for all road users. And treat all drivers, I know you can hear me, that we should ensure that we do not drink and drive, especially when we are entering this Christmas season. Can we reduce our speed to the speed limit that is designated for each area? And we know that through urban areas, we are not supposed to go more than 50 kilometers per hour. For our pedestrians, please can we use the footbridges that have been made for us? Can we walk to these footbridges instead of going through the wide meshes that have been put to divide the two sides of this road?
In collaboration with the FTTD and other partners, is committed to ensuring this Christmas safe. And come January 2018, we'll hold every single individual alive.